You think I look silly? Well, this is nothing compared to how you'd look if you fell for and forwarded fake news. Like cops were tracking texts and calls before the Ayodhya verdict. Fake. Or the tweet with PM Modi's letter to CJI congratulating him for his stupendous contribution to Hindu Rashtra, of all things. And the letter was as fake as the signature, which was as fake as the signature you might have forged on your report card as a child. Anyway, here's more fake news from the month of November that you might have fallen for. Ayodhya, oh yeah. Ishwar Allah Tero Naam Sabko Sanmati De Bhagwan, especially to those who peddle fake news in the name of Ram or Rahim. Like this fake image that went viral on social media with the caption, "The last prayer was offered at the Babri Mosque. After this prayer, the place of the mosque will be handed over to the Hindu administration. Hashtag Ayodhya Verdict, hashtag Babri Masjid." Now the message was actually from Jami Masjid in Delhi. JNU fake news grows on you. Where there is a genuine protest, therein breeds fake news. That's an old jungle saying which I just made up. Fake news, like this picture of a girl that is being widely circulated on Facebook with the claim that she is 43 years old and is a student at JNU. The claim further reads that her daughter is also a student in the same college. Now, team WebQoof reached out to the JNU student in the picture who was 23 years old. Also, the premise that a 43-year-old mother shouldn't be a student is in itself wrong, in addition to being fake. JNU protests also had to contend with online smear campaigns, like condoms being used to tie hair, which is an old meme. We also had to call out pro-BJP propagandists who shared JNU's Pankaj Mishra's image as Mohinuddin from Kerala in an attempt to smear his reputation.
मेरा नाम पंकज है, मैं इलाहाबाद से हूँ, उत्तर प्रदेश से. मैंने इसी साल 2019 में एमफिल में जो है एडमिशन लिया है सोशल मेडिसिन कम्युनिटी हेल्थ का. कि लोगों ने अभी मीडिया में और जो है फेसबुक और ट्विटर के माध्यम से एक अफवाह देखी होगी कि मुझे जो है मेरी फ़ोटो को टैग करके उसमें सर्कल बना के ये दिखाया जा रहा है कि मेरा नाम मोहिद्दीन है, मैं केरला का निवासी हूँ और मैं 47 साल का हूँ. किसी में दिखाया गया कि मैं 41 साल का हूँ और यहाँ 30 साल से PhD कर रहा हूँ, जो एक सरासर गलत न्यूज है.
एंड दिस इज जस्ट द टिप ऑफ द एक्ने, आई मीन iceberg. To get to the root, check out the WebQoof section on the Quint. Flags ahoy! Moving on, actually the fake news factory refuses to move on and have regressed to the age-old Pakistani flag, Islami flag confusion. An image of a Pakistani flag atop Kartarpur Sahib Gurdwara turned out to be a photo of the immigration office, and Islamic flags in Jalandhar were passed off as Pakistani flags in a video.
White diamond, Hero Mall, ਉਹਦੇ ਲਾਗੇ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਵਿਜੇ ਕਲੋਨੀ. ਵਿਜੇ ਕਲੋਨੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਅੱਜ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਦੇ ਝੰਡੇ ਲਹਿਰਾ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਜੀ.
Some of you flagged this as suspicious and team WebQoof brought it down. Anyway, for more news on fake news and for tips on how not to look silly, check out the WebQoof section on the Quint and like, subscribe and share this video. In other words, spread the word.